Give it a try. Listen to your mochi.
Listen, my mochi. But I'ma be under the mistletoe. I don't wanna miss out on the holiday, but I can't stop staring at your face. I should be playing in the winter snow. I'ma be.
It's what I think a friend of mine looks like in real life.
He looks rude.
If I could give myself a high five, I would. Thanks for a fun challenge, Snarl. Am I done now?
Your dare's not over yet. Let it all out. Release your negative emotions. If you can't find the rainbow, stand in the rain and scream.
Okay. Our next up is...
Sorry, I was only 12 years old.
So was I. I had no idea that I did any of that. I'm such a dumbass. I'm so sorry, Lily. You wanna go to a Christmas Eve party with me tomorrow night?
What?
Just some friends from school. I can introduce you. I'm really good with parties. That's a merry, merry Christmas. It's the most beautiful time of the
year. Lights fill the streets, spend so much cheer. Okay.
Nevertheless, I love the movie. Let's go Home Alone 2.
I'm always so ridiculous.
No, I'm sorry. No, you look great. I look ridiculous. Look at my pants. Like, fancy.
Check this out.
Oh! It's a Christmas tree!
Yeah, it's a Christmas tree.
That's very impressive.
Thanks. I knew I'd find you in the corner. It's almost Christmas. You promised me a Santa.
Oh.
Dash, bro, are you hitting on my girl?
Dare.
I dare you to leave this party with me and travel back.
No. I'm serious.
We can actually leave?
Yes.
Okay.
Feel the streets spreading so much cheer. I should be playing in the winter snow, but I'ma be under the mistletoe. I don't wanna miss out on the holiday, but I can't stop staring at your face. I should be playing in the winter snow, but I'ma be under the mistletoe.
I can't answer that.
Please, you have to tell me.
I can't.
Because if it's him, he left the party with his ex.
He did what?
Please tell me I'm wrong. I wanna be wrong.
You're not wrong.
No, Fuckboy, it's a girlfriend and he's been keeping it from me.
Oh, honey. Drink up.
Hey, you're not old enough, douche.
Nope. I know.
Download the lobby app. I'll upload a photo of the food and set you up for notifications. These women, they know everything.
You left the party wearing those clothes, and that's stupid.
No, Sophia and I broke up a year ago, okay? The only thing that happened last night was just me affirming to her that we are not getting back together.
Well, why didn't you tell me you were still seeing her in the no flow?
Just a kiss. Didn't mean anything.
Well, so you just kissing a lot of meaningless guys then, huh?
It was my first kiss. And I wanted to be with you, but you weren't there. You told me the notebook would be under the tree, but it wasn't.
Well, I'm sorry, I was late. Would you have that little faith in me?
You're so judgy. No idea what I've been going through.
Well, I thought I did. I thought that was the whole point of the notebook.
Well, I guess we both kept secrets from each other.
The thing about playing a game is someone has to lose. I guess we both lost this time. So I'm writing to say, game over. I don't think we should see each other again. I don't want us to. It's better if we both move on.
You never saw me.
Dear Beth, I can say that now because I finally know your name. A week ago, that seemed so important. It's funny how things change. I used to think we'd meet and have this great romance. I believed New York was magic. I'm moving. I'm moving on. You said we'd never work out, and you were right. I know that now. But at least for one last Christmas.
15, and I'll organize the fiction set. The children's section. Your lips on my
lips. That's a merry, merry Christmas. Dear Lily, I'm not the guy in your head, and you're not the girl in mine. But that doesn't make us strangers. Honestly, I think I know you better than most people in real life. That's the girl I've been falling in love with.
We could take the bridge and head down to the parkway. Lily?
And if it's not too late, I'll be waiting in the place where we begin.